I think what surprises parents the most is that it's so fast and it's quiet, it's silent.
It's every parent's worst nightmare.
The kids don't make any noise. They're too busy trying to get above the water so they can breathe.
Drowning is the number one killer of small children in the state of Florida. But it doesn't have to be. NBC2 reveals the common mistakes parents make and the lessons that can teach your child to survive the water. Tonight at 6 on NBC2.